So you get the whole entire
case.
Yeah, it's a case of like 20, or like 29, and I was going to ask you about it. It equals up to like $2 a pop.
Or less than that, almost.
Right at $2, roughly, $1.90 something maybe.
Yeah.
With tax, everything, so.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's still cheaper than you going to buy a pack. But he uses Wilson, and somebody else I know uses Wilson, and I do notice that these swells up a lot faster than the Wilsons do, and also the Wilson has a bit more pop, seems like.
Right.
Yeah.
When you say fuzz up, what do you mean?
Like when it gets all fuzzy, when the
it just poops out.
Yeah, really quick. Whereas the Wilson, where all the fuzz is coming out, but the Wilson seems to stay in shape a little bit longer, and even after you take it, because when I'm in with friends, we don't want to open a new one, but use it 2-3 times and then toss it.
Yeah.
Where like his is Wilson, mine's always 10, and the next time we play, his will look still brand new. So I don't know what it is about Wilson versus this pen. And of course it's Costco too, so I don't know if there's different grades of pen that they sell usually. So
or like how long is it sitting on the shelf?
Well,
I mean there's only a couple of grades of the ball, but maybe it's just older.
I don't know. You'll see like online as far as certain things to buy when you go to a Costco and or to Walmart, and they can LED TV or this and that, but a different model number, a lower grade, even though it may be 1080p or whatever, but it's a lower number, so that's why it's maybe cheaper at Walmart versus Best Buy or somewhere else. Correct.
But it's the same thing, it's just a different grade.
And I mean, I don't get into that specific, but like a lot of times when you're online, you look at different reviews, they'll tell you, don't buy this at Costco.
Uh-huh. Like it's very specific.
Yes, it's the one from Costco. You have a brand name like Under Armour or some other major brand clothing that you can get.
Yeah.
Or Amazon or Costco or whatever.
Yeah.
But they'll tell you, they mass produce those just at Costco. It may have the brand name, but the quality may not be exactly, which is why, again, they sell it a little bit cheaper at a discount rate. So,
I
don't know if, but I mean, for $2, and we use it once.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
So
like, an hour and a half, 2 hours, most, and what's the real marginal difference to us?
Right, I mean, it might look not as
visually,
but I mean, the pop is still there for at least one day, but so I mean, look at it.
Well, that sounds like where I'm gonna have to go for that for all my reimbursements.
Reimbursements,
yep, all the balls I have to get back when I was
Oh yeah, so give us the crappy one. Yeah.